There's no pretending anymore that a tectonic shift isn't on its horizon, but the Chevrolet Corvette as we know it is still evolving as if it's in a time-lapse video. In 2013, the Z06 was a 505-horsepower middle manager toiling in the shadow of the supercharged ZR1. Just a generation later, it outturns its former boss with a 650-horsepower blown LT4, establishing itself as the greatest performance value of all time. At Virginia International Raceway for our annual Lightning Lap Track Extravaganza, the current generation Z06 fell short of an $875,000 limited production hypercar by only a second and a half, at a savings of some $750,000. It'd be pretty easy to make a Z06 faster with another $775,000. Or you could let Chevy do it for you at a significant discount. Final pricing for the 2019 ZR1 isn't settled, but expect it to track the C6 generation ZR1 and start just above $120,000 when it reaches dealers in spring 2018. It's not wrong to think of the ZR1 as a Z06 with more. Both have supercharged engines, and aside from that, their drivetrains, either the 7-speed manual or the 8-speed automatic, are the same right down to the gear ratios. Suspension differences are limited to tuning. There are no fancy spool valve shocks here as there are on a Camaro ZL1 1.0 E. As with the Z06, the ZR1 uses magnet rheological dampers. The ZR1's front wheels are a half inch wider, changing the tire's shoulder geometry, but its standard and optional rubber are the same pieces Z06 buyers get, and the ZR1's brakes are the Z06's optional rotors and calipers with new pads. But the ZR1 is precisely one step beyond just more. Longtime Corvette chief engineer Taj Juichter describes the ZR1 as the most we know how to do. Here, the most means 755 horsepower and 715 pounds-to-foot of torque. And it starts, as it did in 1990 on the first ZR1 that most people remember, with an engine called LT5. With push rods instead of its ancestors' dual overhead cams, though, this LT5 is an evolution of the 6.2-liter LT4 powering the current Z06. Like the Z06's engine, this one is capped by an Eaton supercharger. The blower is bigger than the LT4's, pumping 52% more air with each revolution, and taller by 2.9 inches. Corvette exterior design manager Kirk Bennion says that, when the design team tried to maintain typical hood clearances, you got behind the wheel, and you couldn't even see the right side of the car. Faced with this difficulty, his team decided to stay home.